Hello from Sugar Shack 7. Today we are going to start another series, Rare Photos. We've got a massive collection of some awesome and very unique photos. This will be a series, so make sure you subscribe because we will be posting several videos of these rare pictures. You ready? Let's go. Number one, here is a photo of two bullets that were found after the Battle of Gallipoli, which started in 1915 and ended in 1916 during World War I. What are the astounding odds of this occurring? Number two, this atomic bomb was nicknamed the Gadget. The Gadget was the first atomic bomb ever made and tested at Trinity Site, New Mexico on July 16, 1945. It was the first detonation in the Manhattan Project. The Gadget had the same design as Fat Man, the bomb that actually destroyed Nagasaki. Number three, if you've ever seen Boardwalk Empire, then you know the extent in which bootleggers will go to keep their businesses thriving. When police entered a home or a building and find illegal booze, the process was literally to dispose of it. In this photo, they raided a distillery in Detroit and literally dumped it all out in the streets. Number four, the title of this photo is a little strange, but this is a Thanksgiving celebration of the Reich that took place in Bückeburg, Germany in 1934. There were over 700,000 people in attendance. Many of us all know that the Nazis went on to commit horrible atrocities in Germany and other surrounding areas of Europe. Number five, here we have a massive stack of leather barrels with what appears to be an American flag on top. Many speculate that it was July 4th celebration. It wasn't uncommon for communities to have a massive bonfire. The Gallows Hill bonfire was one of the most iconic of these events, stacked over 100 feet tall. They burned spectacularly for hours and received national press coverage. Number six, Mount Rushmore was originally supposed to be much larger than it is. Here, the monument's designer, Gutzon Borglum, is seen scrutinizing the scale of the model. Number seven, here is a photo of actor Tommy Lee Jones in his high school football uniform. He's a senior at this time at Robert E. Lee High School. Interesting note, former First Lady Laura Bush attended the same school. I always find it interesting to see these old photos. Hopefully you enjoyed this. And again, like I said before, we have a lot more after this. So stay tuned, subscribe to our channel, and you have an awesome day.